Now, blessed soul, it is clear that Kabir is God. Holy books have proved this. These I witnessed. Great souls have proved this. Now that Almighty has sent this servant. How he has sent, let's see. It doesn't work if I just state it. This is Kabir Sagar. The time when Kabir ji had arrived in the form of his son Jogjit, who is also known as Gyani, he arrives in the form of his son Jogjit, Gyani, the first time when he had come. See here, Swasam Ved Bodh in Kabir Sagar on page number 121. In this it is written that Niranjan's Vachan, Satyug Treta Dwapar Mahi, Tino Yug Jeev Thode Jahi. Now I'll show you the part of conversation that he had with the Almighty. Aur Chautha Yug Jab Kali Yug Aai, Tab Tum Sharan Jeev Bihu Jai, Aisa Vachan Hari Mohe Dijo, Tab Sansar Gaman Tum Kije. God Kabir, the complete God, had himself come disguising as Gyani. He says, अरे काल परपंच पसारा तीनों युग जीवन दुखडारा विनती तोरी लीन मैं मानी मोके ठगे काल अभिमानी चौथा युग जब कलयुग आई तब तुम अपना वंश पठाई आई विल सेंड माई डिसेंडेंट एंड काल फंड छूटे नर लोई एवरी वन विल बी सेव फ्रॉम द डेविल्स ट्रैप द एंटायर वर्ल्ड विल बी टेकिंग दिस मंत्रा. All of us will be blessed with the mantra. Then, ghar ghar dekho bodh vichara, satnam sab thor uchara. Satnam will be chanted everywhere. This recitation mantra will be told to everyone. And 5505, jab ye vachan hoga sancha, kaliyuk beet jaye sab eta, sab jeeb param purush pad cheta. Oi hoi hoi. Now God Kabir has made it clear that Dharamdas, when I had a conversation with Kal, the devil, whatever I'm saying now, that I'll send my descendant, whole world will take this mantra, everybody will chant this Satnam, and the environment will become like that of Satyug. These words will come true when 5505 years will pass in Kaliyug. That time, Dharamdas had said, O Lord, you've given your word to him. It's okay, but you've come to Kaliyug for the fourth time. God Kabir then said that I've come to all four yugas. I could only give my knowledge to a few souls. Now in Kaliyug, Dharamdas, I'll ensure salvation of all souls who will take this mantra and accept my knowledge. That time, the devil had said, Jao Jogjit Sansara, Jeev Namane Kaha Tumhara. He said that he will make 12 fake sects in my name. द्वादश पंथ करूं मैं साजा नाम तुम्हारा ले करूं आवाजा इन द्वादश पंथ नाम जो लेही वो हमरे मुख में आन समोही और अनेक पंथ चलाऊं या विधि जीवों को भरमाऊं जाओ जोगजीत संसारा जीव न माने कहा तुम्हारा जीव तुम्हारा कहा ना माने हमरी ओर हो वाद बखाने आई विल मेक द कलयुग सच दैट योर ओन पीपल विल स्टैंड बाय माई साइड एंड आर्ग्यू विद यू दे विल चैंट योर नेम एंड प्रेज यू कबीर साहेब कबीर साहेब. But I will make all the fake sects run by messengers of Kal, and at the time when you'll go, or your true descendant will go, then no one will listen to you. At that time, I will make everyone busy in worshipping gods and goddesses, going to temples, pilgrimages, idol worship, will make them limited to temple, mosque, gurdwara, churches. In your name, I'll start 12 sects that will worship God Kabir. When the Almighty told everything to Dharamdas, he got worried and said, O God, on one hand you are saying that you will ensure salvation of my descendants, but God, no one is listening to you. Everyone is misbehaving with you. They are pelting stones at you, they threw you inside a well and filled stones in it. You are capable of everything and still alive, but Lord, you are saying that the status of Kaliyug will worsen. In the coming years, till now, there is little humanity left in this world. Everyone is afraid of God, but later the status will be worst. Then how will you help them attain salvation? That time God Kabir told Dharamdas, when 5505 years of Kali Yuga would have passed that time, my words, whatever I am saying now, whatever you are writing in the Sukshma Ved, will come true. This knowledge will reach every house, and among the 12 sects, the 12th sect would have commenced by then, and my knowledge will reappear in that sect through Garib Das Ji. I'll give all the correct mantras to Garib Das Ji, and he will write them in the books, but will not give it to anyone because of my instruction. And then the sect of Garib Das Ji will propagate when the time of middle generation would approach after the passage of 5505 years of Kali Yuga. At that time, I will myself come in that Garib Das's sect, and erasing these 12 fake sects, I will commence one true Kabir sect. At that time, God had said, Dharam Das, no one will believe a word that I have told you, but the day which I've marked as right one, Theek, that time all of my words will come true. Everyone will accept this path. Now we have to conclude when those 5505 years of Kali Yuga completed. We can do it in 2 minutes. Let's show you. Now, pious souls in the Hindu religion, we consider the knowledge given by Shankaracharyas to be authentic. Now let us show you in their books how much Kali Yuga has passed. Let's see this book, Himalaya Teerth. The publisher of this book is J.P. Namburi, Deputy Chief Administrative Officer, Badrinath Kedarnath Temple Committee. Meaning, after 3,000 years of Kali Yuga, Shankaracharya will be born to conquer Buddhism, which means that Shankaracharya would be born when 3,000 years of Kali Yuga would have passed. This was their prediction. And when did this happen? 508 years before the birth of Jesus Christ, Shankaracharya ji was born. Let's see, this book is Jyotirmaya Jyotirmat. Where is this published from? Jyotirmaya Jyotirmat. Here it is, Autobiography of Adi Guru Shankaracharya. Let us read what we need. Guru Paramparagat Mathon Ke Anusar Unka Avirbhav. Whose birth? Adi Shankaracharya's birth. His birth is believed to be 508 or 476 years before Christ. Now it is 508 BC, and Shankaracharya had died at the age of 32 years, so deduct 32 from this 508, which becomes 476 BC. Till the time we did not reach birth of Christ, we count the years in the reverse manner. So Sri Shankaracharya was born 508 years before Christ, okay. So, let's calculate birth of Shankaracharya from year 2000. It will be easy to calculate it. Then, in the year 2000, how much time had passed since the birth of Adi Shankaracharya? 2508 years. And by then, how much Kali Yuga had passed, according to their own book, Jyotirmaya Jyotirmat, if we will calculate from the beginning, then 3000 years of Kali Yuga had passed. If we calculate from here, then we can add 2508 into it. So, in the year 2000, how much Kali Yuga had passed? 5,508 years. Now we will find out when 5,505 years completed. Now when do 5,505 years of Kali Yuga complete? So in year 2000, 5,508 years of Kali Yuga had passed. Now go 3 years back. In 1997, 5,505 years of Kaliyug had passed, meaning the time after the passage of 5500 and 5 years of Kaliyug had arrived. Now, what is the mystery of 5505, that is 1997? True God met this Das on Falgun Sudhi Ekam, year 1997 in March. Kabir Paramatma had met this Das. He had said, "Son, now the time has come. Disclose this entire process to the world. Hail the true Guru." So in the year 1997, the Almighty had met this servant and had ordered me, "Do not disclose my meeting with you, that I have met you. Don't tell this to anyone. Keep it a secret for some time and then you may disclose it." In the year 2005, this servant had written a book, Bhakti or Bhagwan. Inside that book, I had clearly mentioned that which all great souls the Almighty had met, how he had given them a tour of Satlok and then brought them back, which mantra had the Almighty given. And besides them, the servant had written that the Almighty had met this servant. And at this time, in another book, Adhyatmik Gyan Ganga, which was published in the year 2008, there is a chapter in that book, I'll show you, the servant had already mentioned this in it. So do not think that I'm making all this up now. This had already been written in the year 1994. I had got the order to start giving this mantra. My Gurudev gave me the order, so I had started in the year 1994 till 1996. That is, for two and a half years, we didn't have many followers. What I mean to say is that then in 1997, the Almighty said to me, "You may start giving this mantra open-heartedly now. Now everyone will see it. Let it continue." Now see, this is a book, Adhyatmik Gyan Ganga, which is available for you to read. You can get it from here. There is a chapter on its page 538, Yatharth Kabir Panth Parichay. Down here, it is written that Supreme God Kabir had met me, this Rampal Das, in Samvat 2054, Falgun Mas, Shukla Ekam, March 1997 at 10 o'clock in the morning, and revealing the reality of Sar Shabd and indicating the right time of giving it to the congregation had disappeared. He had ordered me to keep this meeting a secret until the next instruction. What? That I have met you, don't tell this to anyone for a few days, as no one will believe you. You will be considered a liar. Then this servant wrote it down, then wrote it further as well, but did not tell anyone. But this had to become clear now in the year 2012. It will explode now. There will be a commotion in the whole world. Only one true spiritual knowledge will remain. That would be of God Kabir. Pious souls, learn them. I've given you so many proofs. Almighty has sent me for you. I'm telling this openly to you that you won't find this knowledge elsewhere in this world. Come here and attain salvation. Hail true Guru!